And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing more Diablo 4 today. We're going to be doing a little bit of side quests, a little bit of main questing, servers just came back online, and yeah, so I think I'm doing all right for the armor I have. It's not the greatest stuff in the world, but it's better than nothing, right? It's better than what I had, right? Anyway, let's get back into playing some Diablo 4.
You there? Yes, you. Come now, don't be shy. I need your help. The damned fanatic Thea stole my eyes. She wears them around her neck. And what horrid suffering I've witnessed. Please, no more. There's so much blood, I can't. You must believe me. I can still see from them. Thea and her flock have grown strong in Ostrava. Please, bring me back my eyes. Thea stole them. Pinned them on some necklace she wears, but takes it with her.
I'm out of fury.
Thank you. Ha! You made it. Let us move quickly before we draw unwanted attention. Here in my study, I have been permitted to research the occult. If we displace the demon bound to the axe, perhaps we can then see it destroyed. Take the woodsman's axe from the table. Place the axe in the holy water. There's no telling what the demon will do once we begin. Heavenly Father Inarius! Let us drive out the demon in our midst! Grant us your favor, so that we may send the fiend back to the pits of hell! Please, Father of Fathers, grace us with your holy light! We did it. The axe is no more. I know not what has become of the souls of its victims. We can but pray they have found the light.
Thank you.
I'm not ready yet. Out of fury. of fury.
Look!
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. And the next one will be a little longer. It's just lunchtime, so you know how it is. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.